Hello everyone, it's John Zolian. I hope everybody's having a fantastic day. This one is another Dying Light Easter egg that I'm sorry that I really haven't posted any videos. You've probably seen it everywhere, but I just found it. Which, this is the dam. You gotta go here. Make sure you go to this building, where my waypoint is. And it's this locker. Not there, or there, or there. Come over to here. For me, it didn't say that the lockpick could open it, so I just pressed square on it. And when I went inside, I was blown away. Let me just get this real quick. I was blown away on what was inside. I walked over this way, and I noticed there was nothing really. But then I turned around and noticed there was a Mad Max car. Which Mad Max was a great fucking movie. Sorry for my language. But yeah, I thought it was a really cool Easter egg. And there's something that you could do with the trunk. You could click the button. If you go underneath, you could click the button. Which opens up the trunk. You can get... Come on, Crane. You could have like a spaz attack like Crane did. You could also take the shotgun here. Which is pretty useless. But it's a pretty awesome Easter egg, I think. There's a pistol there. It's pretty cool. In my opinion, Mad Max is a really good movie. And it won a lot of Oscars. Also, there's synthetic in here. I will be posting more Dying Light videos. I reinstalled the game. I hope everybody has a fantastic day. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you like me in general, go subscribe to my channel. And it's been John Zolian. Peace.